Right, today's video is how to make pheasant goujons. I normally get my kids to help make this because it is a great way for them to get involved with, you know, prepping the game and cooking it and eating it. So what I've got here in my bowl, I've just got two pheasant breasts that I've just cut into strips. So what I'm going to do to these is add some spices, and all this is a salt and pepper, just a taste, a tablespoon of paprika and a tablespoon of garlic granules and half a tablespoon of onion granules. So I'm just going to give that a quick mix just so everything's coated. And then the next thing I'm going to add is 280 mils of buttermilk. You can get this from any supermarket. So I'm going to give that a good mix. And then you want this to sit in the buttermilk for really a minimum of 12 hours, 24 hours is better, because the buttermilk will break down the pheasant a bit, just make it a bit tender, and it gives it flavour as well. So just give that a mix. So all you do is just let your pheasant breasts just marinate in the buttermilk until you're ready to fry them. So the goujons have been sitting in the marinade now for a few hours, and they've absorbed quite a bit of the flavour, and it smells really good. So the next stage we're going to do now is get these ready for frying. I've got my fryer already on, that's warming up, and I've got it set at 170. And in the other bowl, I've got some plain flour. There's a cup of plain flour, and I've seasoned it. I've put a teaspoon of salt, pepper, a bit more paprika, and some onion powder. So actually I've got all my seasonings in here. I don't want to overdo it too much. It's going to be full of flavour. So all you do, get a goujon and just give it a good dusting in your flour mix so it's all covered. Just shake off the excess. I'm just going to lay it in my fryer basket, and then when you come to fry them, I wouldn't overload your basket, because obviously when you put something cold in like this, it's going to drop the temperature of your fryer. So I'm just going to get these finished off, and then we're going to fry them. So once you've got a basket of goujons ready to fry, lower them in gently and just cook them until they're golden brown and cooked all the way through. I found, depending on what fryer you've got, but the one I've got, it only takes about 7 minutes. So I'm just going to lower them down to cook them off. Right, all the goujons are cooked off now and they smell amazing. I just tried some of the batter bits and the taste is fantastic. I mean, they're so crispy, they're so tender as well, and they're moist. And I've got mine with barbecue sauce here. But it's a great way to get kids involved, like I said earlier, to get them to make it, even prep the pheasants, cook them off and eat them. I mean, this is the best takeaway you're going to ever have. So it's a winner, this is. I have got a rabbit one further down my video list, a buttermilk rabbit, and I've done this one, buttermilk fried pheasant. So get yourself some pheasants at the weekend or from your game dealer or gamekeeper and make this one, because believe me, you won't be disappointed with this one. So I'll see you soon for another one.